Hey, I'm going to try something new. This is a crossword puzzle in the Alphacross app, which lets you play puzzles from different sources. I'm going to do a puzzle from Newsday, which tends to be pretty easy. And I'm using a screen recorder on my phone, so hopefully this isn't too confusing to do. I think the hardest part will be not mumbling or not forgetting to say anything while I do it. I thought it would be kind of fun to think out loud as I do the puzzle. So my system, I guess, is I'm just going to go through as usual and do as many as I can right off the bat if they're obvious. If they're not super obvious, I just skip it and come through on a second pass to try to figure things out. Cherry seeds are pits. Two less than penta, which is five, would be three. Try. Ohio, Tire City. China's continent is Asia. My mom's sister to me would be my aunt. Very funny people. Might be riots. Fishing rod spool. Four letters is a reel. Was familiar with. Well, I knew them. Comes across by chance. Money in Spain and France. These days would be a euro. Let's check these vertical clues. Sit down for a rest. Probably take a break. Accumulate. I'm going to run up some debt. Not moving is inert. In a terrible stage for kids are the twos, terrible twos. Rocket launching agency, I'm going to say, is NASA. There are others. Dinner plate, guessing is a dish, but that's not certain. Temporary breaks from battling. Fundamental. Acting hastily. A building block of matter is an atom. Castaway's dwelling. Maybe a shack? Pacific or Atlantic Ocean. One of these days I'll get around to doing this. Capital of Vietnam, Hanoi. Concise in speech, might be terse. Fried fish? Not sure. Rural hotels are inns. I never thought of inns as rural, but I've seen that in clues before. So I guess so. Tall stories, tall tales. Tender touch. Money in Japan is a yen, I believe. False? Don't know. Gets across by explaining. Haven't figured out that puzzle yet for the long clues, but we'll get it. Prefix meaning against. Probably anti. Ole, ole, ole. Don't know. Card games. Gas that glows in signs. Neon. First place. Winning? Don't know. Poodle or beagle are kinds of dog. Sinks as the sun sets. Smells bad. Could be a couple different things. Care, maybe? Yeah, care and cacti. Similar to, could be akin, which would make that, didn't know that's a tire city, but it fits, Akron, Ohio, and akin. A gator relative is a croc, both short forms of the word. Toto, get a policy as for a car, insure your car. Let's check what those clues were. Very funny people, were riots, real laugh riot. Comes across by chance. Encounters. Okay, so it's the clue is going to be across or down is capitalized just because, get it? That's the pun. It's a crossword, and that word, down or across, appears in the phrase. Sunbeam is a ray, and a celebration, of course, is a party. Tex-Mex dips are salsas. Sit down for a rest. Take a chair. Paycheck extra is a bonus. Prayer ending word is amen. Always like to check what the other clues are, even if I get it with the crosswords. Fundamental, basic. Tuna fish sandwich. There we go. Cards higher than kings are aces. Guess depending on the game. Yellow citrus fruits are lemons. Soothing skin cream additive is aloe. Retained. Kept. Uh-oh. Nope. Get across by explaining. Make sense? Doesn't quite fit. We'll come back to it again. Wait to keep a ship in place. About an anchor. I always think they... Do they work by weight or by hook action? I don't know. Alan Alda, don't really know who he is, but I know the name. Have an evening meal, you dined. Ditto, me too, same experience. Dressing down for misbehavior isn't truthful, lied. Think highly of is to admire. Concise in speech, not far away is near. I can't think that one. Temporary breaks from battering. Let's go over here again. Vampire writer Anne Rice. Pros and cons. An affectionate greeting is a kiss. And that makes the tender touch a caress. Toe the line, I think, is do as you're told. Luncheonette. In first place, on top. Smells bad. Ooh, it reeks. Run amok. That's a good word. Sales agents are reps. Okay, get across is to make clear. Just one section left, I think. To compete in a sprint is to race. A software purchaser, I'd be a user. Temporary breaks from battling. I'm still stumped on that. A slow running pace. I would say a jog, but that doesn't fit, so how about a trot? Which makes the... breaks truces. Acting hastily is to be rash. Concise in speech is to be terse. I think I've got an error. Otherwise, it would show that I was complete at this point. So let's chastising. There we go. It had to match the tense of lied and lies. So that was it, about 10 minutes or less. Not that that matters. I know I mumbled a lot, but I thought it would be cool to see how a recording of this would work. If it is at all interesting, I might do it again sometime. And that's it.